Hello, everyone, and welcome to another edition of the Nielsen and Fraser Poster Show. I'm Dustin Nielsen. Will Fraser is off today. Lieutenant Eric is sitting awkwardly to the side right next to me. This show today is brought to you by the clothing section at Walmart and Nike, because they're sponsoring my hat. Happy Hump Day, everyone. In honor of Hump Day, I've decided to show you what is probably our favorite video, at least a snippet of our favorite video about butts. Take a look. Got it going on like Donkey Kong. And ooh-wee, shut my mouth, slap your grandma. There ought to be a law, get the sheriff on the phone. Lord have mercy, how she even get them bridges on? That honky tonk, the Donkey Kong. Classic. Hashtag slap your grandma. Major League Baseball All-Star Game. Obviously taking place last night, going back over the last couple of days. Lots of great moments. Obviously, Todd Frazier winning the home run derby in Cincinnati. Mike Trout's back-to-back AL MVPs. Aroldis Chapman throwing 14 pitches, 12 of them over 100 miles per hour. That guy's absolutely phenomenal. But the highlight of the week, we have to go back to the charity softball game, which features different celebrities, and take a look at this play by the one and only Snoop Dogg. Jumps over the fence, still can't get to the ball. Ain't nothing but a G thing, baby. Snoop Dogg, I like his ability. What do you think of Snoop Dogg's ability? Ooh-wee! That's a honky tonk badonkadonk reference.
Yeah.
I actually like it. Let's get to an email. Sneaky, I think. Hey, fool, check yourself. Signed, Snoop Lion. I'm so confused right now. Who's who? That's going to do it for another edition of the Nielsen Fraser Poster Show. Thanks for watching.